إن الحمد لله نحمده ونستعينه ونستغفره ونعوذ بالله من شرور أنفسنا ومن سيئات أعمالنا، من يهده الله فلا مضل له ومن يضلل فلا هادي له. أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له وأشهد أن محمدا عبده ورسوله. وبعد، فإن أصدق حديث كلام الله وخير الهدى كل محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم، وشر الأمور محدثاتها وكل محدثة برعة وكل برعة ضلالة وكل ضلالة في النار. الحمد لله خالق الأرض والسماوات وعالم السر وخفيات. All praise be to Allah تبارك وتعالى, who created the earth and the heavens, and He knows the hidden and the secrets. خلق الإنسان من صلصال كالفخار وخلق الجان من مارج من النار. أخرج إبليس من جنته مذموما مدحورا وأنذره ليوم الدين فتنة للعالمين. Allah تبارك وتعالى created Adam from that which you know, and he created the jinn from nar, and he kicked out Iblis from the Jannah, humiliated, and he gave him respite into the day of judgment as a type of fitna for the creation. For Aqsama Iblis, La'anahu Allah. Iblis swore, may the curse of Allah be upon him, لَيَتَّخِذَنَّ مِنْ عِبَادِ اللَّهِ نَصِيبًا مَفْرُوضًا, that he would take a particular portion from the slaves of Allah. قَالَ تَعَالَى, Allah said, قَالَ اذْحَبْ فَمَنْ تَبِعَكَ مِنْهُمْ فَإِنَّ جَهَنَّمَ جَزَاءُكُمْ جَزَاءً مَوْفُورًا. Go, and whoever follows you amongst them, then Jahannam, the hellfire, is his place. A total recompense for what he was doing. وَاسْتَفْزِزْ مَنْ اسْتَتَعْتَ مِنْهُمْ بِصَوْتِكَ, empower who you can with your voice. وَاجْلِبْ عَلَيْهِ لِخَيْلِكَ وَرِجْلِكَ وَشَارِكْهُمْ فِي الْأَمْوَالِ وَالْأَوْلَادِ, and attack them with your armies and with your feet or your soldiers. وَشَارِكْهُمْ فِي الْأَمْوَالِ, take a share of their money. وَالْأَوْلَادِ, and their children. وَعِدْهُمْ, and promise them. وَمَا يَدْحُمُ الشَّيْطَانُ إِلَّا غُرُورًا, for Shaitan does not promise except deception. But Shaitan does not promise except deception. وَقَالَ اللَّهُ عَنْ إِبْلِيسِ, Allah said about Iblis, قَالَ فَبْعِزَّتِكَ لَأُقْوِيَنَّهُمْ أَجْمَعِينَ, by your might I will mislead all of them. إِلَّا عِبَادَكَ مِنْهُمْ الْمُخْلَصِينَ, except your sincere servant. Allah said, قَالَ فَالْحَقُّ وَالْحَقَّ أَقُولُ, the truth and the truth I will say, لِأَمْلِعَنَّ جَهَنَّمَ مِنْكَ, I will fill Jahannam with you, وَمِمَّنْ تَبِعَكَ مِنْهُمْ أَجْمَعِينَ, and all who follow you. وَقَالَ تَعَالَى, and Allah said, وَإِنَّ جَهَنَّمَ لَمَوْعِدُهُمْ, verily Jahannam is their promised place, أَجْمَعِينَ, all of them. لَهَا سَبْعَةُ أَبْوَابٍ, it has 7 gates. لِكُلِّ بَابٍ مِنْهُمْ جُزْءٌ مَقْسُومٌ, and for each gate or each door, there is a set portion of people. We talked about Jannah, so we talk about Nar. We talk about Jannah, so now we talk about Nar. فَعْلَمُوا إِخْوَانِي وَفَقَنِي اللَّهُ وَإِيَّاكُمْ أَنَّ اللَّهَ تَعَالَى خَلَقَ الْجَنَّةَ وَالنَّارَ, that Allah created the Jannah and He created the hellfire. He created the paradise and He created the hellfire. And He said, لِكُلِّ وَاحِدٍ مِنْهُمَا وَاحِدَةٍ مِنْكُمَا عَلَيَّ مَلُوءُهَا, and each of you will be filled. Each of you will be filled. Just as the Jannah will be filled, the hellfire will be filled. Just as the Jannah will be filled, the hellfire will be filled. When we talk about Nar,
we should reflect upon this place, the place where there's nothing more darker than that place. No torment that we can experience in the dunya can compare to that place. An-nar. Allah Ta'ala has described it to us. Describes the nar and what he has in it. From adhad al-shadeed, from severe punishment. Allah Ta'ala says that the nar wa ahliha. Allah said, describing the hellfire and his people. وَقَالَ قَرِينُهُ هَذَا مَا لَدَيَّ عَتِيدٌ. And that who is coupled with will say, this one with me was disobedient. أَلْقِيَا فِي جَهَنَّمَ كُلُّ كَفَّارٍ عَنِيدٌ. Go into the hellfire, every obstinate disbeliever, مَنَّاعٍ لِلْخَيْرِ مُعْتَدٍ مُرِيدٌ. The one who prevents good and who has doubt. الَّذِي جَعَ مَعَ اللَّهِ إِلَهًا آخَرٍ. The one who has placed with Allah another object of worship. فَالْقِيَاهُ فِي الْعَذَابِ الشَّدِيدِ. Throw him into severe punishment. To the statement of Allah. إِلَى قُولِ اللَّهِ تَعَالَى. يَوْمَ نَقُولُ لِجَهَنَّمَ. يَوْمَ نَقُولُ لِجَهَنَّمَ. The day he will say to Jahannam, هَلْ امْتَلَأْتِ. Have you been filled? وَتَقُولُ. The Jahannam will say, هَلْ مِنْ مَزِيدٍ. Are there any more to come? Are there any additions? هَلْ مِنْ مَزِيدٍ. وَسَحَنَ رَسُولِ اللَّهِ صَلَّى اللَّهُ عَلَيْهِ وَسَلَّمْ. That is say, إِنَّهَا يَعْنِيَ النَّارِ لَا تَذَارُ تَتْلُبُ الْمَزِيدِ حَتَّى يَدَعَ فِيهَا الْجَبَّارُ قَدَمَهُ فَتَقُولُ قَطٍ قَطْ قَطْ. That the hellfire won't keep asking for additions until Allah Ta'ala will place his foot upon it and it will say, it's enough, enough. قَطْ يَعَيِّ يَكْفِي. It's enough. وَقَالَ تَعَالَى. Allah said, وَبُرِزَتُ الْجَحِيمُ لِلْغَاوِينَ. The hellfire will be brought and exposed to those who are astray, or those who have done wrong, as has been related by Muslim, on authority of Mas'ud radiallahu anhu. قال قال رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم يؤتى بجهنم يومئذ لها سبعون ألف زمان مع كل زمام سبعون ألف ملك يجرونها. That جهنم, the hellfire, will be brought on the day of judgment and will have 70 chains or belts, 70,000 chains or belts holding it, and for each of these will have upon it 70,000 angels that are pulling it, that are pulling it. Abu Hurairah radiallahu anhu narrates that the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, نَارَكُمْ هَذَا الَّتِي يُوْقِدُ إِبْنْ آدَمْ. This fire of yours that you use in this world, جُزْعٌ مِنْ سَبْعِينَ جُزْعٌ مِنْ حَرِّ جَهَنَّمْ كُلُّهُنَ مِثْلُ حَرِّهَا حَرُّهَا حَرُّهَا. That this is 70 times, the hellfire 70 times hotter than the fire that we use. The 70 times hotter than the fire that we use. قَالُوا, يعني the Sahaba said, Wallahi, in kanat lakafiya, ya Rasulullah. Verily, the fire that we use will be enough to burn people, O Messenger of Allah. قَالَ فِإِنْهَا فُضِّلَتْ عَلِيْهَا بِتِسْعَةٍ وَسِتِّينَ جُزْءًا كُلْهَا مِثْلُ حَرِّهَا. It has been gone over that 69 more portions of heat, if you will, each of it in that regard. وعن أبي هريرة. Let's reflect upon نار, servants of Allah. عن أبي هريرة رضي الله عنه قال كنا مع رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم. We were with the Messenger of Allah صلى الله عليه وسلم. إذ سمع وجبة, they heard a noise. أي سقطة, they heard something fall. فقال النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم تدرون ما هذا. Do you know what that was? قال قلنا الله ورسوله أعلم. الله نزمتنا نوف بس. قال هذا حجر رمي به في النار من 70 خريفا وهو يحوي في النار الآن حتى انتهى إلى قعرها. انتهى إلى قعرها. That, do you know what that was? That was a boulder thrown into the fire 70 years ago. It has just landed. It has just landed. وعن أبي هريرة رضي الله عنه أن النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم قال أن طلب وراء المسجد الله said لما خلق الله الجنة والنار. When Allah created the paradise and the fire, أرسل جبريل إلى الجنة فقال. He sent Jibreel to the paradise and he said, انظر إليها وإلى ما أعددت لأهلها فيها. Look in it, the paradise, and look as to what I prepared for the people in it. Prepare for my servant. قال فجاء فنظر إليها وإلا ما أعد الله لأهلها فيها. He looked at it, and he looked what Allah had prepared for his servants in it. قال فرجع إليه. قال, he came back and said, وعزتك لا يسمع بها أحد إلا دخلها. By your honor and your power, no one will hear about it except he will enter it. فأمر بها فحفت بالمقارع. Then Allah ordered that it be covered with difficulties. فقال ارجع إليها. فرجع إليها فقال. He said, go back to it. And he said, وعزتك. As the Jibril came back and looked. خشيتو, I fear ألا يدخلها أحد. That no one will enter it. وقال اذهب إلى النار. He said, go Jibril to the fire. فانظر إليها وإلى ما أعددت لأهلها فيها. Look at it and look what I prepared for the people of hellfire. قال فذهب فنظر إليها فإذا هي رقب بعضها بعد فرجع إليه. He saw it eating parts of the other. So he went, he came back to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And he said, فقال وعزتك, by your power, by your might, لا يسمع بها أحد فيدخلها. No one who hears about it will enter it. فأمر بها. He ordered. فحفت بالشهوات, that it be covered with desires. فقال ارجع إليها, فرجع إليها, فقال. Jibreel went back and looked, and he came back and said, وعزتك, by your honor, لقد خشيت ألا ينجو منها أحد إلا دخلها. I fear that no one be safe from it, but rather everyone will enter it. Everyone will enter it. وقد وصف الله سبحانه وتعالى ما أعدوا في النار نزلا لأهلها من أنواع العذاب. He has described Allah what he has prepared for the people of hellfire, all types of punishment, which if the mu'min thinks about it, al-musaddiq who believes in it, he will have rahbatan, afir wa khashatan, min an yakun min ahliha, and he doesn't want to be from his people. وقد تعالى القرآن الكريم في وصف أحوالها وعذابها لتقريب الصورة للسامعين. The Quran talked about the hellfire in detail and its conditions so that it can bring it close to the minds of those who are listening so they will take reflection. And Hassan al-Basri rahimahullah. And Hassan al-Basri rahimahullah. قال Hassan al-Basri said, Umar radiallahu anhu used to say, Umar رضي الله عنه used to say, أكثروا ذكر النار. Remember النار a lot. فإن حرها شديد. Its heat is severe. وإن كعرها بعيد. It is deep. وإن مقامها الحديد. And in it is those irons and those metals that Allah will use upon those servants who will arrive there. May Allah protect us from it. Ameen ya Rabb. Walhamdulillah. الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله وبعد. قال الله سبحانه وتعالى حاكيا الموقف الكفار حين يعينون العذاب. How will the kuffar be when they see the punishment, when they are surprised with this punishment? ولو أن للذين ظلموا ما في الأرض جميعا ومثله معه لاهتدوا به من سوء العذاب يوم القيامة. And if those who had done wrong had all that was in the earth and that which is similar or equal to it, they would give it as ransom من سوء العذاب يوم القيامة, from the evil punishment of the day of judgment. وبدل لهم من الله ما لم يكونوا يحتسبون. And it appeared to them from Allah that which they did not reflect or did not think will happen. وبدى لهم سيئات ما كسبوا وحاق بهم ما كانوا به يستهزئون. And it appeared to them the deeds, the evil deeds that they used to do, and they were met with that which they used to make fun of. That which they used to make fun of. And Allah says about Jahannam, بَلْ كَذَّبُوا بِالسَّاعَةِ, they disbelieved in the hour. وَأَتَتْنَا لِمَنْ كَذَّبَ بِالسَّاعَةِ سَعِيرًا, and we have prepared for those who disbelieved in the hour the hellfire. إِذَا رَأَتْهُمْ مِنْ مَكَانٍ بَعِيرٍ سَمِعُوا لَهَا تَغَيُّبًا وَزَفِيرًا. There's a sound that will be coming from the hellfire. There's a sound that will be coming from the hellfire. وَذَا أُلْقُوا مِنْهَا مَكَانًا ضَيِّقًا مُقَرَّنِينَ دَعُوا هُنَالِكَ ثُبُورًا. And when they are placed in chains, in a tight, difficult situation of hellfire, they will call from destruction. They will wish that they were destroyed before this will happen. Allah says, لَا تَدْعُوا يَوْمَ ثُبُورًا وَاحِدًا, don't call for destruction once. وَدْعُوا ثُبُورًا كَثِيرًا, but call for many forms of destruction. And Allah says, خُذُوهُ فَغُلُّوهُ, take him and chain him. ثُمَّ جَهِيمَ سَلُّوهُ, then in a hellfire throw him. ثُمَّ فِي السِّلْسَلَةٍ ذَرْعُهَا سَبْعُونَ ذِرَاعًا فَاسْلُكُوهُ, and then upon 70 chains pull him. إِنَّهُ كَانَ لَا يُؤْمِنُ بِاللَّهِ الْعَظِيمِ, verily he used not to believe in Allah the Great. وَلَا يَحُدُّ عَلَى طَعَامِ الْمِسْكِينِ, nor did he call or strive to feeding the poor. فَلَيْسَ لَهُ يَوْمَ هَا هُنَا حَمِيمٌ, and today he will not have any حميم, he will not have any friend. وَلَا تَعَامُ إِلَّا مِنْ غِسْلِينَ, no food except that which would burn him. لَا يَأْكُلُهُ إِلَّا خَاطِئُونَ, none will eat it from it except those who are wrong. In the ayat a'alat, there's a hadith also in this regard about the people of hellfire.